I started traveling when I was 17, and I remember getting on a Ward Air flight back in 1980. It was 1980. And feeling like, this is it. I'm like, now I know where I want to be. Like, it just charged me. And then getting off, having to make a connection between Prestwick Airport and Glasgow. And it was like, I was a little nervous, but I was excited about it, you know? So I just find, I like the unknown. I like the adventurous part. I like surprises. You know, it doesn't bother me if I'm stranded in an airport and having to figure out, okay, how am I gonna get to the next? I know that's a little strange, but I don't mind it.